Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Skyrim Dragonfight at the start of the episode action! Oh my god, that was a mouthful and extremely difficult to say. And it is lagging up over here! What is going on? Must be one hell of a fight going down here. We are over in Solstheim, more specifically inside of Ravenrock. And, a lot of frost blasts. Okay, I just felt like dying right there. Mmm, that's some good ash. Well, we're getting this episode started off in the right way. So I guess these are like nether dragons or something, and there's two of them. So that's kind of spooky. Because one isn't enough, right? And apparently they are so spooky, they're lacking my game to hell. Spectral ally. So what, is that the real dragon there? I don't know. But for the love of Jeebus, keep the shield up as much as possible. Ashium. Let's pick some crops while we're fighting dragons. By fighting, I mean just kind of running around all derpy-like. Like, I can't follow them. Oop. That was my favorites menu. Did you know that? Oh, God! These guys are the worst. What is that? Oh, ghost cart. My game is so laggy. I'm worried it's going to crash like at any moment. Just crash and burn. If he would sit still for a second. Okay, don't make me do it. All right, what spell is this? What is this? I don't know. Let's get Flame Atronox out. Why not? We need something to hit this stupid dragon. Man, I would love dragon aspect right now. I would not dragon aspect. That's the armor one. What's the one where it forces dragons to land? I don't know. We'll just say it's the dragon. Get over here! Shout. Close enough, right? Okay, did he? I think he landed, right? Oh god, what are all these enemy markers? What is that? There he is, I see him, I think. God, he's fighting an ash spawn. That's the spectral ally? Guys, I don't even know what's going on right now. I'm guessing you don't either. Okay, there's... Let's get... Damage or not? Hey, Mitchell, go. Go, get in there, roast them up. Oh no, please. God, all he has to do is turn and look at me wrong and I just fall over dead. Oh God. Ooh, that frost blast is so bad. It's taking no damage. We're bringing back the general theme with this let's play. No damage dragon. Ooh, Wayfarer increase at least. It's something, and I'll take it gladly. Where is he? God, I don't know where he is. He's invisible all the time. That's so cheating. Where are you? Okay, there he is. I think he just landed right there. Right? Okay. Oh, he's biting that guard in the booty. Oh, he summoned an ally again. This is the worst. Oh! Oh! That ain't no cool breeze. It's not your average everyday cool breeze. This is an advanced cool breeze. And so far, we've still done nothing to his health. Oh my god. Oh no! Ah! Bruh. This is the worst. The worst! This episode. We're not even 5 minutes into the episode and things are already going super bad like. Okay, that's the ally, I think. Look at this nonsense. I just have to barely get hit by it. And I want to fight this because I want the dragon soul. I don't even know what this dragon's called. Was it spectral? I don't recall what it's called. I don't recall what it's called. Wow, nice one there, Barbell. Okay, if you could just sit on the ground for like a minute, that'd be great. I think he's grounded fighting the ash spawn again. God damn it. Now he's gonna fly into town and make me run back in there. Oh, Oh, this is ass. This is really ass. Wait, which? You, sir, are lagging my game. Therefore, you must die a most painful death. So, I hope you guys are having a good day so far. Really, we just gotta take out this dragon, then we can get the episode started. I guess I can talk about what we're gonna do today after this guy dies. If he dies, that is. We're going to cleanse all the remaining stones on the island. Which I think there's just two left. The water and the beast stone, maybe? And we're also gonna go into the Raven Rock Mine, which is right behind that dragon. And we're gonna get the second word of dragon aspect. And I believe there's also a dragon priest in there. So today is bad news bears for me. I'm fighting all kinds of junk that'll just one-shot me. I can't tell which is which! Which is the ally and which one is the real dude? I don't know. God, and he doesn't sit on the ground very long. Sweet Jeebus, man! This is gonna take a freaking eternity to kill! Where are you? Where are you? Okay. Oh, this guy. This freaking guy. You know, I might either just give up on this dragon fight or have to cut the episode until it's like almost dead. Because this is going to take like an hour to kill at this rate. What is that noise? Ash spawn. I thought it was like a werebear just like strolling in like, hey, I'm here to disrupt the party. Oh great, now he summoned his ally again. Just what I wanted. Okay, good thing I had the breath ward up there. This guy is ridiculous, man. Oh my sweet Jeebus. I've had my fill of ash today. I've eaten so much of it. I don't want any more. I don't want any more. Guys, this dragon is freaking unbeatable. Do you see his health bar at the top of the screen right now? That's how much health he has after I've hit him with tons of fire breath spells. But here's the twist. M. Night Bison making his way in. It's on freaking novice, man! What even is this dragon? This is the ultimate apocalypse dragon. He cannot be killed. I've tried doing it like as he's shouting and everything, because maybe he like acts like a ghost with Skyri, where in Skyri you can only attack a ghost when it's attacking. Otherwise it's in spooky mode and you can't touch it. Nothing works! I'm gonna see if I can hit him again and show you guys. And then I'm just gonna ignore this dude and we're going to the mine. Because I want to be successful at something today, and it sure as hell isn't going to be this fight. Let's go. Like, these guards been shooting it over and over. Don't fly off. You piece of piss. The good news is, on this low difficulty, I don't get one shot by the stupid frost blast. I almost do. Where are you? Show yourself. And then he flies off. The dragon should just be replaced by a giant troll face that's flying around. I'm not even joking. Just a big old troll face flying. And then occasionally hitting you with frost blasts that essentially one-shot you. Okay, he's gonna be right here. Here we go. Okay, that was a spectral ally. He, on the other hand, took no damage. See, there he goes. See you later, fuckers. I'm done. I am done with this guy. Oh my god, he crash landed? Why is he crash landing? He's taking no- Where did he go? Okay. I am so confused right now. We're leaving. This is dumb. I wish I knew how to beat this thing, but I guess conventional methods do not work. So, y'all are on your own. The Grand Archmage's Pimpus is going into the mine to do something else. See you later. But before I do that, give me that Ashyam. I'm hungry. Doing no damage really makes you hungry. Gotta replenish all that energy from doing nothing. Well, I was hoping to give you guys like an awesome dragon fight, but it was completely pointless. So, before we go ahead and do this quest right here, I'm gonna do the comment shoutout of the day. And for part 39, the comment is, in Revenge of the Sith, whoever played Anakin acted like he got his Wonder Bread a little soggy, not like he's turning into a Sith Lord. That is definitely true. He's like, I got this soggy bread. What am I supposed to do with this, Obi-Wan? Obi-Wan's like, I don't freaking know. And that was posted by the Zephyr Show, so great comment. And I agree, he did not act like he was turning into the most badass Sith Lord of all time, but instead, he was just acting like a whiny little baby. And one other thing, today's featured artwork was done by Speak of Dreams, and he made a drawing of Savik with an awesome Dragon Priest mask. It looks really freaking cool. So, a job well done to you. I'm pretty envious of those who can draw, because I can't do that at all. Stick figures is as good as it gets for me. So, once again, very nice job, and it looks amazing.
Damn it, woman. I said to leave me be.
Precious, last time you explored the mine, you almost fell to your death. I'm not spending the rest of my days as a widow.
And I'm telling you that I'll do whatever it takes to find my great-grandfather's remains. He's down here. I can feel it.
That was almost
he can
seconds.
Feel his great-grandfather's
There'll
remains?
Left to find.
Ugh.
Just let me go, woman.
Creatures, damn you, woman.
You're an old fool, and you're going to get yourself killed.
I was going to turn and look at me, and he'll be like, maybe not. We got someone who's automatically volunteered to do my work for me.
Who in the blazes are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
Busy doing what?
Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are.
I'm just exploring.
Exploring, huh? Most folks think this place isn't worth the effort. But mark my words, these mines hold a secret that could put Raven Rock back on the map.
Oh, word? What kind of secret is that?
A secret the East Empire Company swept under the rug 2 centuries ago. It killed my great-grandfather, and left Raven Rock with a worthless and tainted mine.
Who was your great-grandfather?
Gratian Kyrellius. He spent his entire life exploring ancient ruins across Tamriel. And he died in these very mines almost 200 years ago.
How?
The East Empire Company called it a terrible accident, claiming that he was lost in a rockfall. But I know better.
Power aura, Crescius, did you see that?
My wife and I were cleaning out our home, and we came across some of my great-grandfather's things locked in an old chest. I found an unsent letter he'd written to the East Empire Company, and a key. It describes a discovery that was made in the mine by some of the diggers. They wanted Gratian to take a closer look. The East Empire Company must have felt it was of great value, as they locked that section of the mine off from everyone else. It is. Well, I assume it is. I haven't been able to find the entrance.
I admit this does sound suspicious.
Finally, someone who believes.
Finally, someone who is as crazy as I am.
There's something big down there. Something that the East Empire Company wanted to hide from everyone. Look. My wife nags that I'm too old to go traipsing around these mines chasing my story. Time's my enemy. It's caught up with me before I could find the answers that I'm looking for.
Well, that's depressing.
I do. I want to know what happened to Gratian, and what the East Empire Company is keeping from all of us. Gratian kept a journal of notes about his discoveries. If you can find his remains...
Remains!
Here's everything I have. The letter, the key. Please, do this for me, so I can finally regain the respect that I've lost.
Sweet Jeebus, man, finally!
Be careful down there.
Also, he said the East Empire Company swept it all under the rug. So watch his grandfather's remains be underneath this rug right here. They swept him underneath. Boy, wouldn't he feel like a fool. Also, before I feel like a fool, let's turn this way back up to legendary. I'm still completely clueless about how to take out that spectral dragon. I don't know if it's bugged or if I'm just doing it wrong or what. But I was not about to spend a freaking hour and a half trying to figure out how to kill a single dragon. I'll just be like, well, that was today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed watching me die 50 times. What is that? Oh, Skeever! We did it. Why is it playing the dragon fight music? Oh my god, if it just like rises up the spectral dragon right up out of this hole, like, sup, brah? Thought you got rid of me? Hell no. At least I get to feel powerful in here killing spiders. Excuse me, you should be dead right now. Oh, thank you. Let's just go ahead and get the mini power going up. What's this? Nothing. So, I have a couple other spells bound today. This is Soul Trap. I want to get a few more souls going on. We got Lightning Storm. Hopefully I can find another dragon in today's episode. One I can actually kill. Because a few of you in the last episode mentioned in the comments, you said I should use that Dragonborn power, Secret of Arcana, and then just unleash the beast with Lightning Storm. Unlimited power for 30 seconds. So don't mind if I do! Actually, let's detect some auras. What in the sweet Jeebus was that? I don't know. Oh my god. Well. We've got our work cut out for us. Damn, that thing is just solid. It don't even want to move. Okay, so apparently Crushius did not notice these obviously weak boards right here. So let's just swiggity-swooty our way in. We got the key, so And let's get in there. Actually, let's power up again. And mini power up. Alright, now let's get in there. What we got? I guess I woke these Draugr up with my stank. And there's a trap door. That's good to know. Whoops, I didn't want to use that shout. Speaking of shouts, why aren't these guys shouting? Get out of the way. There he goes. Is this the same guy or is this a new one? I don't know. Oh god. What? Just almost killed me right there. Oh, this guy. Uh-huh. I want your soul. I'll take yours too. Oof! I'm kind of curious why these guys aren't using their full power. That's good soul. Ooh! 1-2 combo of soul absorption. Delicious. You know, I'm beginning to wonder if me adding in that hotkeys mod somehow goofed up. What's that mod? Immersive creatures. And prevents the Draugr from shouting again. I really hope not. That makes fighting the Draugr way more interesting. Oh god, that was overkill. I didn't realize I was a regular Draugr. And that one's already dead. Is there anyone else here? So, just a heads up, just saying. I think about October 17th through the 31st, the two-week period, I'm gonna be playing spooky horror games for Halloween. Try to upload a video a day for that, at least. Starting with the epic conclusion to Outlast Whistleblower. Over a year in the making. So hope you guys are looking forward to that. But let's power up. And I guess on that topic, the question of the day today is, what is your favorite horror game of all time? Or if you have multiple, just list all your favorite horror games. This is a lot of dude bros. So let's conjure some help. Oh god. No! My booty! Whoops, knocked my own dragger over. Oh, I need the additional power. Do it! Light him up! What is that dude with the crazy ice aura? Draugr Reaper. Man, this is no fun that they don't use full power anymore. What the hell? Oh well. Excuse me! Haha, Frost Nature not too fat to fit through the door. Get roasted. Oof. Get back in there. So in the last episode, we got a special power for Unrelenting Force that has a chance to disintegrate enemies. I have yet to see that go off, but I hope we do. Whoops. Get roasted. Get out of here. This dude's been doing bitch backflips all day. Come on, do it. I know you want to. Give me that soul! Alright, well, things are going relatively well so far. Oh, I knew I should have brought an ancient pickaxe. I don't have one, do I? Dang, dag, nabbit. Oh well. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that gold. Are you spooning this other draugr? What are you doing? Oh, that's wrong. Antique glass broadsword. Okay. What else we got? Another soul gem, carry weight, power aura. Like I said earlier, I do believe there is a dragon priest here. Oh yeah! Speechcraft level up 100, Netch Jelly. That sounds delicious. Until you try and eat it, then you're like, ugh! This junk nasty! Oh god! I noticed the things on the ground, I was like, wait a minute. Something don't seem right here. Does that not knock it off the... Get off of that. Really? That thing is super resistant. What in the ass? Soul Gem don't care about my breath ward. I died to a freaking Soul Gem. This is just downright embarrassing. Okay, we're finally back here to the Soul Gems of ancient lore, I guess. The most powerful Soul Gems in the universe. Like... Do I have to put my shock boots on for this? Is that how intense these things are? Oh my sweet jeepers. I even had 39% shock resistance and they killed me that fast. Are you for serious right now? Are you? Well, let's do this. Do that and then run away. Wait a minute, I could pick things up and it won't go out of spooky mode? I didn't know that. I thought as soon as you activated anything, it would immediately terminate. Well... I learned something today. I also learned there's three draugr in here. Let's do this. Oh, you are going off the bridge, son. No. I see he wants to go off too. Whee! Ancient skeleton reaper berserker of ancient lore supremeness. That guy's got quite the title, kind of like I do. Also, he almost one-shot me, I think. I don't know. Like, I didn't even realize- Oh, god. Oh! Juke! Bob and Weep! Man, this dude's taking some serious punishment. Oh, my god. Use it, use it! This guy is mega beast mode, dude! Damn! I'm getting impressed! Excuse me, excuse me. Excuse me! I didn't mean to do that. Get out of here. Power up! I think that skeleton dude was like way more powerful than these guys. Also, give me that stuff. Rattled ancient Nord armor. Isn't there a super secret behind this waterfall? Hello! Let's take a look. Let's see who we got. I'm pretty sure there's Storm back here, and it's completely pointless to discover it when I don't have my ancient Nordic pickaxe. Really? Thank you. Well, we can take a look regardless. Yeah, man, it's got that mist. That Starrim mist. Well, I guess I'll come back at some point with an ancient Nordic pickaxe and take care of that. Just kind of stock up on Starrim, even though I can't really do anything with it. So, not gonna lie, kind of disappointed that the Draugr shout issue has returned. Just dealing with level 1 Unrelenting Force is pretty much just like whatevs. Let's pull that. Anyway, I don't know if I mentioned earlier, but the reason why we're going through this dungeon is the second word of Dragon Aspect is here. This looks- Oh no! Oh no, you freaking don't! Not again. Not again, sir. I will knock you off of that pedestal. That's right. Now come down here, I will collect you and put you in my pocket as well. Ice spike, really? That's all you got? Well, that was worth it. What's this? What's this? What's going on here? By the way, for those of you that don't know, I did release a brand new Hearthfire episode recently. That's right, I released a video for that series that everyone thought was dead forever. And it pretty much was. But then I brought it back to life. The end. Ooh. Not bad. What's this? What we got? Gold. That is some sweet gear. I just heard a drug or something set off a trap. Wait a minute. What's back here? What's all this? What is this? Then what's the other thing? This opens, don't tell me it don't open. Yeah, that's what I thought. This is a secret. You couldn't get any more obvious with the torches. They're like, hey, don't come over here. We're just lighting this area up so you know not to come over here and steal our shit. I mean, there's nothing back there to steal. Oh, god damn it, now they know. Ah, oh, Frank, why'd you have to do that? Sorry, man, I'm sorry. Oh, Jesus! That was spooky! What even activated that? Oh, there it is. I don't know if you guys can even- Oh, there's multiple. I wonder. Ah, there's a third one! What's up here? Is this Bard? Oh. Oh. Well, that was unexpected. Yeah, go ahead, break. Right here, break. Yep, I knew it! Uh-huh. At least it gave me some lockpicks back. It's like, man, I feel sorry for just putting you through all this crap here. Have some lockpicks. Oh, I didn't know I had 147, though. At the rate I break my lockpicks, I thought I had, like, 5. Where's all the dude bros? Oh, so we're here already. Okay. Not gonna lie, this is, like, one of the coolest looking dungeons right here. This is just amazing. I love it. Especially that water- those waterfalls! So radical! Milius. Iron Battle Axe of Dismay. Well, there's your first problem, coming in here with an iron weapon. That's important. That's some gold. That's his journal. Generating dat stamina. Bet he regrets not bringing a health potion. Brought a stamina potion instead. That's why it's still there, because he's like, why did I even bring this? It's completely useless. I think there's a chest down here. Let's get it. Get it while getting's good. Oh. Another one. Maybe he brought two and he's like, this junk is so useless, I'm gonna just throw this one in the chest over there. Okay, so in his journal it tells you how to solve the puzzle. But we don't need that. No! Huh! I guess I should read the weapon. Releases energy blast with power attacks that deals 30 damage. It's starting to make sense why he brought stamina potions. He brought them for me 200 years later when I have to do all these stupid power attacks and absorb all my stamina. Anyway, you know what? We're just gonna drink one. Why not? It's not like I'm gonna ever use them any other time. That just completely restores it. Let's gulp that one. Anyway, just to solve the puzzle, if you haven't figured it out already, you just do power attacks in the direction of where the current, like, red glow area is. Well, that didn't do anything for me! It didn't increase the time at which it, you know, starts to replenish itself. I still have to wait that long anyway. That's dumb. Alright, let's do the final one. Power! Oh shit. I love how this one's already active. Let's just use the don't make me no difference shout. Don't make me no difference. You can throw as many swinging blades in here as you want. Oh, it's fine. Last I checked, these things could not kill spooky ghosts. What can kill a spooky ghost, however, is a stupid-ass dragon priest, which is what we're about to fight. Therefore, we are quicksaving. Let's go ahead and make sure we are completely powered up. Alteration 106. Oh, hell to the yeah. Alright, let's see what happens. Isn't this the fake chest? Just to bring out the dragon priest? It's like, oh, two gold! That's so lame. Zakrisos. Alright, see what you got, bro. Are you serious? He's like, yeah, look at my best work. You've never faced these before, have you? Speechcraft 100. Oh, yeah! Ouch. Look at this. I can just hide behind your stupid chest. Oh, it's still doing damage, though. Ugh. Okay, recharge. I don't know why I said recharge, but we're going with it. Also, why not? Why not just gulp the white file? 20 more magicka. Why not? Let's do it. Okay, let's see if we can get a mark for death off of this clown. Oh my god, he has one-handed lightning storm. Unfair. Okay, we got him. Good. He's over there taunting. I wonder if we could get the immediate disintegration to proc on the unrelenting force on this guy. That would be fan-flippin-tastic. Is he powering up? Is he charging? He's charging. Oh, I would have laughed my ass off. I would have laughed my ass off so hard, it would be in the next state by now. Good thing I still have my shock boots on. Although he did that much damage when hitting me with the spell for like half a second. Oh god. He's advancing. Okay, we're fine. Is he like completely immune to shock? Let's see. I don't think he was. Oh, yeah, get him while he's doing his taunt! You stupid idiot! Slow motion fire breath, do it! Line him up! Yeah! Oh yeah! We're doing pretty damn good, gotta say. Wait a minute, wait, back up, and then I'm gonna do something super troll-tastic. It's my turn to troll, damn it. No. Get that soul! Get that, Sol? We get that, Sol? You can't hide. Yeah. He's like, bruh, you got me. Slow motion power aura. Fantastic. Followed by slow motion mini power aura. Does it get any better than that? I don't think so. Give me that gold. Zakrisos increases shock resistance by 50% and shock spell damage by 25%. Munch. Do you know what? Give me that bone meal. My god, slow time lasts forever. That was only two words, by the way. Three words is just absolute overkill. Word of power learned armor dragon aspect. Oh yeah. Well, that went way better than expected. And I feel accomplished. Especially after having to deal with that spectral dragon at the start. So, good. Also, these things are stuffed with bones! Not only are the pillars stuffed with bones, but these, like, random stone areas on the side. They're just like, where do we put all the remains? Just shove them in the walls. I guess that's effective space management. Can't blame them too hard. Burial urn. Burial urn. Same exact loot, pretty much. I think one of the potions was stronger. Emerald gold, gold jeweled necklace, spellweaver gloves. No thanks. Steel gauntlets of archery? Sure. There's another black book impression. I think that one was better than the last one I did. I guess that's the exit. Oh god! A weird place for a waterfall. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna summon Apu first.
You have many things I wish to buy.
I'm sure I do.
I can hardly wait.
Oh, I thought that said hot ebony dagger. That thing's hot. Steel helmet, that's so random. Okay, let's see, what can we sell? You may take that cloak. You may take the steel gauntlets. Nope, you cannot have Zakrisos. That is my trophy. It's mine, my own. Anything else? I guess the jeweled neck. No, let's get those out of here. Get that out of here. Sweet water walking potion. I have that spell. Get all this junk out. I guess we'll just get rid of the jewelry too. I could have enchanted it, but I've got plenty of stuff I can enchant already, so don't even care.
Until you summon me again.
Indeed, get out of here, Apu. He's like, whatevs. Dude's getting absorbed by this book by weird-ass tentacles that came out of it. Don't even care. I suppose that's not totally unreasonable. I mean, he does live in Oblivion. Learn the Black Book's hidden knowledge. I wonder what's in this one. I don't even know. Aside from Seekers, because Jeebus knows there's plenty of those. Get yold. Oh no, I thought he just killed me right there. Did you go away? Hate these dudes. Confessions of a Dunmer Skooma Eater, I remember that. The Guardian and the Traitor, give me that. Don't slap me, bro! They're really trying to shove Seekers down my throat today, aren't they? Here, you can have that. Let's take these two, I guess. Why not? Map location marked? What? What map location? I didn't know about that. Any of you guys know what map location it marks when you read that book? I had no idea that was a thing. Is it like stuck on the gate? It's like this mystical being that can teleport everywhere, but once he encounters a gate, oh no, he's done. The Bear of Markarth, the Bad News Bear. Oh, I've already read that one apparently. Whatever. Just take all the books. It's too early on that. Too early. We'll try it again. Good. And that spell, I don't know what that spell is, but it does mega damage. Oof. Got him. Minor Maze, Charwitch, their letters, volume 4. We'll just go with that. That's useful. Well, you cannot hide from me, sir, because I have the power of aura detection. Let's just get some friends out. You missed! I love how that full power unrelenting force does nothing, but I can paralyze him. Look at that epic pose! Striking a pose for the camera. Oh, work it, Lurker. Work it. Oof. You know, I'm surprised his stomp attack doesn't do more damage. Just saying. We win! What kind of sick loot you got for me this time? My god. Lurkers may be annoying to fight and just flat out disgusting, but no one can deny the sick loot they always carry. That's not the end. This is not the end of the book, is it? What's up here? Scry. What's a scry do? Oh, okay. Well, that was anticlimactic. Words and philosophy, I've already read it. I see that! Let's do something stupid. Yep, that was pretty stupid because now I can't find the Black Soul Gem. Okay. At least I acknowledged it was stupid before I did it. That reduces the stupidity of the action by roughly 25%. Amulet of Mara, guess we're getting married. Fae Falcon Volume 2, Gold, Iron Broadsword of Draining. Well, I guess I've got plenty of carry weight. Cabin in the Woods, sounds like a horror movie. I'm pretty sure that is a horror movie. The Talus Mistake. Varieties of Faith in the Empire. Shortest black book ever. Well, let's see what we got. Is this the one that lets you get better prices with the opposite sex or something? Companions Insight, Scholars Insight, Lovers Insight. Do more damage and get better prices from people of the opposite sex. Yeah, okay, what's this one? Your attack shouts and destruction spells do no damage to your followers. What followers? And what's this one? Reading skill books gives you an extra skill point. I asked this in DMS Let's Play and I forget the answer. When it says skill point, does that mean when you read a skill book, does it give you, like, a skill point to spend? Because that would be kick-ass. But I don't know. I don't know if it does that or not. I guess there's a skill book down there. Let's like activate this. And then see if that skill book actually counts. I've already read it though, so it probably won't. Also, somebody asked me if water walking works on this poison goop. Let's find out. But before we do that, let's quick save. Did I do water breathing? No, I didn't. Okay, here we go. Oh god, it burns my shoes! It burned right through my shoes! I got no boots on anymore! Well, it works, but you take massive damage, so... I don't know. Make of that what you will. So, did that give me anything? No. I'll have to test it out on a skill book I haven't read yet. Damn. Well, if any of you know, feel free to leave a comment. But for the time being, I'm just gonna get the Lover's Insight. And if the Scholar's Insight does give a skill point, I'll just come back in this book at a later time and get it. I said, What combat? What combat am I in? Do you guys see all this combat I'm in? Pretty intense, don't you agree? Let's try again. I don't get the joke. What's the joke here? Does my water walking count as combat somehow? It's Let's like wait an hour and see what happens. Well, this is stupid. Not sure what I'm supposed to do. Guess I'll look around, see if there's any other auras. I don't see any. What if this book is messing it up? I don't know what it could be. Guess we'll try again. If it doesn't work, I'll just like cut the video and figure it out. Or just do things the hard way and go through the entire stupid book again. Okay. Good thing combat is over. That was just wonky. How far are we into the episode? Are we almost at an hour already? I don't believe that. Well, I guess we'll cleanse the stones and then end the episode there. And in the next episode, we're gonna move on to the final quest or quests in the Dragonborn main story, which means part 40. Oh wait, we got Reavers in here? I forgot about that. Which means part 40 will be the death of Mirak. Oh yeah. Oh, they heard me? They heard me. Shut up. Whoa, you can really shut up. Ah, that's right, the resistant to fire. How do you talk? I don't remember. Are you done? Shut up. Oof. Don't even care. Just heal him up. All good now. Oh, sweet. Killed the boss. Excellent. Where do you think you're going? Malakath, take you as I run away like a coward. Oh, he barely evaded that by the skin of his booty. Now that was a kill count. Why does it look like everyone's absorbing my magicka when I hit him now? I don't get that. What are you doing? What's this? What's this? What's going on here? Oh, not the pickaxe of doom! Are you another Rollis? I shoved him into the stupid burial thing. Yeah, he's actually dead. So give me that gold. Wow, that was a lot of gold for a regular dude. Where's this other guy? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Gold lockpick. There's nothing else I want. You guys, having a campfire here? Something seems off about your firewood, though. Don't know what it is exactly. I don't know why I just did that. Force of habit, I guess, but I think we're clear in the dungeon now. Coin purse. You know what? I can barely see, which means you guys definitely can't see. Let's do a little bit of this. The red book of riddles. I know there's a yellow book. I didn't know there's a red book of riddles. Well, let's take it. Let's take this too. Let's take that as well. Ooh, chest. Gold, soul gem. Oh, I thought that said necklace of investigation. Like your Sherlock Holmes skills increased by 25 or something. Death brand. Have I read this one yet? Guess so. Guess not. that's something we will do at a later time. Boar meat. Oh, that's a lot of I'm not gonna take all these. That'll take a century to do. Let's just move on. As I said, we'll cleanse the remaining two stones and then we will end it for the day. Don't forget the question of the day, which is, what is your favorite horror game of all time? What game spooks you the most? I guess that's two different questions. Which one scares you the most and which one is your favorite? I don't know. Whatever. What, Mike? Oh, what? What are you, what? Wow, he barely went anywhere. Well, that was kind of lame. We've got a spell for that. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of my grill space, sir. Oof. What the hell was that? Oh no, it better not be that dragon. He did. Is he still here? Something landed. Oh my god, it is him. It's him. No. Save me, candlelight. But hell no, bruh. That thing is gonna haunt me to the ends of the freaking earth. Out here. Huh, I'm coming for you. She's like, fuck. Excuse me. Too busy laughing at your comrades. Get out of here. Get out of here. Clunk. Oh, they're coming back for round two, I guess. Although I should get out of here. That dragon's gonna return, isn't it? Did I just hear it? I think I just heard it. I'm not fighting it. I'm not fighting it. It's invincible. I've come to that conclusion. Until you guys tell me otherwise and how to defeat it, it's invincible. What's this? Dunmer outfit? Sounds stupid. Speaking of stupid. Really? Yep, it's sap- like one of its powers is sapping of the frame rate. Where are you? Are they shooting at the dragon now? I don't know. I'll try one more time to hit it and see if it does anything, but I don't think it will. Oh, it's over there? It's fighting over there now. Good. Go fight the bear people or something. Leave me alone. Where are you? Oh my god, the lag! I hate that dragon, man. Epic parkour school. Oh, there you are. Damn, that had to hurt. All that force just right into the ground. Get out. This is my new favorite place in all of Skyrim. I just get to launch bandits off of it all day. And I'm okay with that. You're still alive? Damn the water and its fall damage reducing properties. Is that you? Do I see you through the floor? I feel like I've got that fairy following me around. Hey, listen! I forget the name of it. And I should be ashamed. Oh no, you don't. I'm hiding inside. Hey, listen! About to get your ass kicked by this dragon! Get the hell out of here! Where is this last reaver? I want to kill him. Should be up here, right? Where is this dude? Well, there's a chest. Let's lockpick it. I don't know if I mentioned it earlier or not when I read the Deathbrand book. We will do Deathbrand, just not now. I'm gonna come back at some point and do as complete a run of Solstheim as I can. But it won't be right now. Read note to Marin? Look, Marin, I'm not arguing that these towers are falling to pieces, but I think you're exaggerating about the planks falling out. And then he died. The end. I'm gonna push you down. Are you? You'll have to find me first. Well, let's just go down here. Is he down? He must be like underneath. Oh, I was looking at the wrong enemy marker. Oh. Really, dude? If he's that weak, we're going in. We're going big with the battle axe. If he took that much damage from two words of freaking unrelenting force. He deserves the battle axe. Death by battle axe and nothing else. Sweetie, swooty, coming for that reaver booty! Ha ha ha! Get out of here. You do not deserve to be in my presence. You need that gold first. Now skedaddle. Let's just put you in the shrubbery. You must find a shrubbery. Nice. Now that is a ghetto chair. Wow. Okay, so now we're going to have to leave this area the hard way. Because I can't- oh god, I can't fast travel. So, let's do this. Run away, knowing my luck it's going to follow me wherever I go. I was going to try and damage it earlier, but I can't get it to sit still. And if it does sit still, it ends up killing me first. So instead of trying any of that, we're just coming back here. We're just going to lead it back to the townsfolk. They're like, oh, hell, it's back for more. We thought we got rid of it. I'm just like, my present to you. Okay, I think we escaped it, right? Now they're fighting Ash Spawn. Good, good. Finally. Wait a minute. Okay, for a second I thought we walked right by the water stone, but it's a lot higher up than that. It's way over here. Also, somebody left a comment saying that these stones, they give you powers if you activate them. So we'll check that out as well. See what those powers are all about. And my god, does candlelight last a long time. You dare fight a Dunma? That's what you get for pointing with your weapon. Whoops, I didn't want to use that. You know what? I think we'll... Oh, no! No! It's back! This thing will plague me up until the point I leave freaking Solstheim altogether. Woo! It's chilly in here. No. I'm leaving. I'm leaving! Guys! Like, transport yourselves to the past right now when I'm recording and tell me how to kill that thing. Because I don't know. Oh, ash pile. Never mind. Nothing in there. But ash. Ash and an ash pile. Who'd have thunk that? You know what we are going to do, though, after we cleanse the stones. And piece that Charis hopper. We are going to fight a dragon over in Skyrim on the mainland. Preferably not of the spectral variety. Please. No. Because I feel like you guys were cheated of a dragon fight, a proper one at the start of the episode. I'm kind of wandering right now. No. I don't want to go there. I'll go up here. Oh, I don't want to go to Mirak's tomb. The stank of Mirak is overwhelming in that place. So we're going to go to, what was this, the Beast Stone? And we go and cleanse it, kill some lurkers, and then see what kind of power it gives us. Okay. Oh my god, the enemy marker was still in my compass for a second there. I don't know if you saw that. You know, I feel like my death via Soul Gem earlier just like killed all my credibility as the Grand Archmage's Pimpus. I just thought of that. I died to a freaking soul gem that used sparks. How does that even happen? But you guys saw like the massive damage it did even through the breath ward. I don't get that. And with 39% shock resistance from my shock boots. Also, that's a cultist. By the blood of Booty Aethia. Really? It's activating on a freaking wolf? Okay. No. And then double no. Oh shit. Sorry, y'all. I know I got chain lightning. I didn't mean to hit you though. Sorry. Man, this dude's tripping all over himself, isn't he? Really, guys? Come on. Woo-cha. Let's see if we can distract it with this stupid lurker that comes out of here. Leave me alone! I'm sorry, okay? I didn't mean to shock you in the booty. Never should have come. Okay, they're all gonna turn on the lurker, right? Right. Right. Okay, I guess not. No, don't puke on me. Oh, that's nasty. Let's just get some Playmentronox out. Help me out a little bit. Just a little bit. Somebody asked me on the last episode why I'm using the incinerate spell. And in case any of you are also wondering the same thing, this is not, or not incinerate, they thought it was firebolt. Because I do, like, no damage with it? Well, it's not firebolt, this is incinerate, which is the expert level spell. It does the same damage as firebolt, I believe. Incinerate does 88, firebolt does 88. So they do the same damage, but incinerate charges faster. Firebolt uses a lot less magicka. So it's kind of like, what do you prefer, faster cast or less magicka cost? Give me that soul and give me that loot. Man. Slaughterfish egg. Okay, so let's activate the beast stone, see what we get. Conjure werebear. That's kind of cool. What is this? What is this nonsense? Okay, let's check it out. Is it in the powers menu? Conjure werebear. Summons a werebear for 60 seconds wherever the caster is pointing. Single use then must be reacquired at the beast stone? Are you for serious, real? That instantly killed all hype associated with that power. You have to come all the way back here after one use of it and reactivate it every time you want to use it. That is some lame sauce. The game, it gave you spaghetti, but then just spread lame sauce all over it. Like, here, eat up. I'm like, I don't wanna. Boo. I'm gonna assume it's like that for all the other stones. Let's cleanse the water one and see if it is. Abandoned lodge, I guess. Let's go. Netch are often domesticated on the Morrowind mainland. Wild netch were first sighted on Solstheim several decades ago, perhaps drawn by the familiar, I don't know, smell of mac and cheese. I didn't get to read the end of that. Someone else also pointed out that the dwarven ruins on Solstheim are way more unique than they are on the Skyrim mainland. Like, on Skyrim mainland, they're all alike, but I think the ones here are pretty special, so... Like I said earlier, we're gonna go through Solstheim at some point and just do everything I can. So don't worry, we're not skipping out on those. Waterstone looks to be right down here. So let's go cleanse it, then we're gonna go to Skyrim and get a Dragon Soul. Oh, speaking of Dragon Souls and stuff, I should unlock the second word of... Oh! I didn't even unlock the first word of Dragon Aspect. Guess it doesn't matter. You need all three, I think, for it to actually do anything. I could be wrong. Like, maybe the first word gives you some armor or something? But it's better just to have all three. I think there's Reiklings up here, aren't there? Uh-huh. Wow, they're all, like, under the ground. How do they bury themselves so far and just be perfectly fine? Hello? Okay. Wow, that was super hype. I didn't mean to use that. That sucks because I had it perfectly lined up for like a multi-kill with the Unrelenting Force. Let me see if we can like draw them all over here. Let's just stand by this guy. Oof. Oof, oof, oof. What do I look like right now? It's fine. Let's just send this guy off. He didn't go very far, did he? Eat that chain lightning. Eat it! What are you doing? Where's your weapon? What did you try to pimp smack me with your little tiny right-wing feet? Look at him moonwalking too. Oh, I think we got a... Yeah, we vaporized him. Our first vaporization kill, I guess. That dude's running for the hills! He's like, now's my chance to escape! Who did that? You just signed your own death warrant, pal. Did you know that? If he survives. Ah, damn it. Okay. Well, we got a plan for this guy, especially if he stays on that hill. Phase one of plan? Weaken some of that gravity. I'm sure you guys know where I'm going with this. See if we can get him to, like, follow us all the way up here. Dude, if he has no idea. This is gonna be great. We'll just do it right here. Make sure I got it equipped. Oh, we got more people! I need to get him to a point where I can, like... Oh, get out of here, man! You're ruining the fun! Oh, now he's escaping. Shit. No, no. Get him! Oh my god, he's going end over end over there. Whee! Is he dead? Please get away. Ow, my booty. He's still not dead. My boot, would you stop? Oh, he did die. Okay, well, we need to send someone, like, supremely flying. We didn't weaken gravity for nothing. There we go, that's a good one. Armor up, please. Ooh, we might be able to get this guy off of here. Weak and gravity is active for like a few more seconds. Go! Oh, it stopped. Well, let me just pause the world right next to this guy and weaken it again. Oh, come on. It takes forever to cast. There we go. Yeah! Bitch backflip Reichling edition. Now that's what I'm freaking talking about. Took forever to get it set up, but I think it was worth it. Let's cleanse this stone. Boing. 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 Oh. Oh god. Let's just use this and then jump all the way down there. Boing. Wow. That would like kill me straight up. Okay, are there any cultists here? I hear cultists! Really? Shut up. I've contracted rock joint from a freaking spectral wolf. Damn, I've slapped that thing so hard it just- Oh, there it is! Going down the hill! I don't know if you guys caught that. Give me all of your clothes. That is your penalty. Is that a scimitar, or are you just happy to see me, cultist? Okay, let's power up again. Power up. Let's just get one of these dudes ready. And bend some will. Like, why the hell did you bring me here? Get him, Jamora, get him! Get that fool! Oh no! You better not be who I think you are! Oh. Oh, it's not. Well, good. You, I can kill. He's dead already. Also, gee, thanks for the frost blast on my feet. Let's put on some frost resistance boots. I guess this guy's glitching out. Bad magicka. Oh, no, you don't, sir. Get him. Yeah, he's just gonna insta die. Bruh. He's still just kind of creeping over there.
It takes a strong will,
Commander. No! Flee, dragon! Flee! Get out of here before he steals it! No! You fucking bitch! I hate you! Ah! Die! That guy. I am so pissed. Well, next episode, Mirak dies, so I'm gonna get my revenge. Although this dude's still standing here and he's just getting poked by these swords. Give me the soul, give me the soul, give me the soul. My kill. And my loot. Anyone got a problem with that? I didn't think so. What enemy marker's active now? What's this do? Waters of life gained. Let's check it out. Heals everyone close to the caster for 410 points. Single use and must be reacquired. Okay, so I guess all the powers must be reacquired after single use, which therefore makes them way, way less cool than they could have been. Also, that's the same amount as grand healing. So that's essentially a single use grand healing spell. Great. Well, they really goofed it up with those powers. They could have been awesome if they were even just once a day things. Is that guy naked and fighting like boars on the beachfront? Let's investigate this. That's a reaver who's naked but wearing a cloak and a hood and some boots, fighting boars on the beach. What are you doing? What? Will you? Will you? Guess not. What is this? Oh, they were coming to help. Also, there's a boat out there. I wonder if that's actually a thing. Look at those arrows. Let's check it out. Although I don't see a way I could get onto that. Let's take a look. Take a look! We're still gonna go to Skyrim and- Oh my god, this is terrifying, dude! It almost looked like it was bottomless. Being out in the open ocean. Yeah, I don't think there's a way to get on there. I guess I could, like, do water walking and then weaken gravity and jump up on the boat. You wanna try that? Let's try that. Yeah, we're going back to Skyrim still to fight a dragon because I did not get the soul from that one. Also, I need to get the loot from that. Forgot. Let's see what happens here. Let's cast both at the same time. Huh. Hello? I'd like to... Did I do water breathing? Oh, I goofed it up. But now we can breathe underwater, walk on the water, and weaken the gravity. That's some power. Boing. Well, this sucked. I don't know why I was expecting to see something up here if it took all that junk just to get there. It took a spell that's not normally in the base game to get on there, so... Yeah. Very unlikely that there was some hidden loot. Anywho, let's get the dragon bones and the gold, and then go to Skyrim and fight a dragon and hopefully take its soul. Oh. In the classic words of Barbell, offward we go. God damn, they love just smacking their hammers on this stuff. Every time I come in, it's super loud. Yeah, they're smacking their hammers on stuff, all right. Oh my.
The Nords don't appreciate us. So what? I don't appreciate them right back.
Everybody just hates everybody around here. That's actually pretty accurate. All right, let's go to a dragon lair. How about Bone-Strewn Crest? What's that dagger made out of? You can see like cracks in it and stuff. Oh, here we go. As long as it's not a spectral dragon, I will be A-okay. Hope so far goes so good. Oh wow, he's just like a regular dragon. Wow, you, sir. You're already done before this fight's even over. What? Where'd he go? There he is. Is it gonna be fighting random wildlife? They love to do that. Oh, God. Such surprise. Very wow. Long distance booty roasting. Man, I did not let up on that guy, did I? Is he doing- He's doing it again! You piece of piss!
Do you ever wonder,
to have one? No, I wonder why you're such an asshole! I will step to you all damn day! You getting spooked yet? He got spooked. Look at that. He's running away. Oh my God, I can't wait till the next episode. He is gonna die a most painful death. And we're chucking his bones right into the stupid poison goop again, too. We're doing it. What's going on down here? Everyone calm down. Witch Mist Grove? Why are you killing a calmed animal? What's wrong with you? You want the battle axe? You're getting the battle axe. She don't even know what's coming her way. The storm. Hey, bro. Yeah, looks like she died on her own spikes too, so I am not a suspect in this murder. This lady was messed up! No wonder she was fighting that Durzog. She sleeps with the skulls of slain animals. And a person. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting majorly bad vibes from this area. I think there were Draumen back at Bone Strewn, but I'm not walking all the way back to fight them. Let's find another dragon, I guess. No, let's not go to the north one. Let's Lost Tongue over. I don't know. Don't know where I want to go. Let's go to Autumn Watch. It's a fun one. This is probably a mega long episode, but worth it. It's been a while since I put out an episode anyway, so the wide file has revealed itself. Oh, hell.
Lost.
Oh, shit. Oh, another one? Okay. It's going down. Don't land on me. Don't tread on me. And don't land on me. Okay, so we got a shock dragon. He's about to kick my ass right now. He's gonna kick it. Get the boots on. Okay, we're good. We're good. Temporarily good. That looked like it was just a lightning bolt. Did he use his one badass spell right from the get-go and now he's got nothing left? He's like, damn, I was hoping I would kill him. Did I do this yet? Let's do it again. No! That has some range, dude! Get your stumble out of the way now. Shout at me. Yeah, replenish my magic, do it. Delicious. Oh, got him. Well, I'm glad that guy couldn't aim. Or else I would be down the mountain right now. Okay, let's get some allies out again. I do not have- Oh, God. He shocked my booty. I do not have my Draugr spell- or bound to keys today. You know what we're gonna do? I don't have this bound either, but we're gonna do it. Oh, you think Storm's Call- you think Storm Call's funny, do you? Okay, that was pretty funny. Not gonna lie, let's get up. Okay, that didn't do much damage. Okay, that probably did some damage. Just drink that. Why was I holding a ward up for arrows? That, like, what am I doing? Get away from me! Kill the dragon! Oof! Okay, we killed him. Good. Gotta stay powered up. Gotta stay powered up. Give me the soul. Okay, good. We're finally getting this one, damn it. Oops. No! Oh, I barely got that off. Oof. He's breaking out the dagger. Oh, he healed himself too. Whoa! Oh my god, that thing is in orbit! Did you guys catch that dragon corpse? It is out of here! Oh, come on! When they finally discover space travel like 1,000 years from now, they're gonna encounter a dragon corpse just up there floating. They're like, how the hell did this get up here? Okay, this guy's been sniping me from the top of that tower with unrelenting force for too long. I also realized the time between episode cuts was too damn high. So I was risking a lot of footage by not cutting. Oh, really? What's something I can drop that's like real easy? Yeah. Oh. Never mind, give me that back. Let's just sell some shit right in the middle of battle. Did you get your gold back?
Let's make a deal.
Probably enough for this. What else can I get rid of? Oh yeah, get rid of these. Get rid of that. Oh man, I still got 5 carry weight to get rid of? Crap, we're just gonna have to feather. Deal with it later. Okay. Let's get in there. Oh! I'm surprised that did not straight up kill me right there. That was a power attack with a two-handed greatsword. I am worried he's gonna shout at me. Back up. You know what else I'm noticing? I'm noticing that these guys aren't using like fire breath or anything. Something messed with the shouting of my immersive creatures and I am sad about it. I feel like that made battling the undead way more interesting. Oh, he's immune, huh? This guy's gonna shout at me. I know you are. I know you are. Uh-huh. Now I'm coming for you. Ooh. Let me just look around for some loot first. Wait, is there another one down here? Did he resurrect? Please tell me he didn't resurrect. He probably resurrected. Wait, where is it? Oh! It's like in the wall. Ow. Kinda awkward. Is it? Can I see him through here too? Yeah, I kinda can. Let's just see if we can do chastise and stuff and get rid of him. No! Man, that junk looked like it broke my spine. Oh crap, no. Please don't do this. Ow. Ow, yeah, real funny. Oh my god. Thank you. Now we still got this chump to go. Did I loot you yet? Oh, this is the one that went flying, isn't it? I don't know anymore. Let's kill this guy, then we're gonna end the episode. So thank you for, thank you to anyone who has stuck around for the whole thing. Just know that I appreciate it and I sincerely hope you enjoyed it. Oh, I'm I'm not powered up. Oh, man. Scrape that junk against the cheeks. Okay, that's vulgar. Yeah, I think that's everything. We've already got that word. I think that was a marked for death word. What's this? What's going on here? Physicalities of the werewolf? They're giant wolves. That's about it. Okay. Well, that's all finished, so I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget the question today: what's your favorite horror game of all time? And if any of you know how the Scholar's Insight works from the Black Book, feel free to leave a comment about that down below. And I will see you all in the next episode for some more Skyrim action. Take care, everybody. Bye.